Hello everybody, so today I want to talk about calculus. The topic today is about differential equations. So now I want to show you how to answer. This one that is about the system of equations. So the question A, we need to find about the matrix A. So to find about the matrix A, of this one, we see that we have 3 units of white and we also 3 equations. So the matrix of this one should be about number 3 multiplied by number 3. 3 rows, 3 columns. So the first thing we need to consider about coefficients. So we just consider this number in here, here, and here. And we put this one, go to the first. Go to the first row in here. The second equation, we put this one like this. Negative 17, 29, and negative number 6. And the last one, we put coefficients go in here. And that it is the answer for question A when we find about the system of equations for differential equations. Now, let's go to question B. Given that in a matrix A, they just find about eigenvectors and eigenvalues. So, they just provide one example, y number 1. So, to write the answer of this one, we need to concentrate about eigenvectors and eigenvalues in here. So for example, we have negative number 3, that's the form here. Then we go to eigenvector, that's about negative number 4 on e to the power of negative 40. The next one, negative number 4, they will go in here. And negative 8, they will go in here. And so on for the next one. So y number 2, they will start at the second one in here. So the answer for the first one, that is about negative number 18 e to the power of negative 40. And we have negative number 2b e to the power of negative 80. And the next one, negative number 1. C e to the power of negative 5t. So we do similar for the last one, and that should be about 38 e to the power of negative 40. And we have negative b e to the power of negative 80. And the last one, we have 0 c e to the power of negative 5t. Because we have number 0 in here, so we can simplify like this. And that's it, the answer for y number 3. This is the end. Thank you for watching.